Long and skinny are two words that come to mind on this hole. Watch out for the cornfield on the left and the fence line on the right. Staying on the straight and narrow is helpful advice here.